Allah, the rewarder of good, the grateful, the one most ready to appreciate and reward abundantly. He is grateful when he receives just a small amount of good deeds from his slaves, and in return he forgives a great deal of bad deeds. For the sincere, he multiplies their good deeds without limit. If you are grateful, I shall surely increase you in favor. But if you deny, indeed, my punishment is severe.